Hey there, Connect Foodies. Ashley Storm here with Cooking Up a Storm. Today I'm bringing you a Maca Mocha Smoothie. This is a great way of using leftover cold coffee. I put maca powder and bee pollen in there to give it a little bit of an extra natural energy boost, and cacao powder makes it into a mocha. If you like this recipe, please subscribe to our channel. You can click the link right there. It's super easy. I make recipes like this all the time, and I can't wait to share more with you. See you guys.